Following some breaking news, a water main break-in, Warren, New Jersey, has shut down a major road that parallels Routes 22 and 78. Mountain Boulevard near Old Sterling is completely closed down right now. Crews are on the scene trying to make repairs as the water is running out of the ground and flooding a nearby parking lot. No word yet on how many homes and businesses might be affected by this water main break, but we will keep you updated.